Why aren't those rear batteries firing? Somebody get General Wilson on the horn!
Colonel Fury.
Doom, I'll have your head for this.
I have little time for your petty threats, Colonel. Surrender your ship now, or I shall destroy it.
Not on my watch.
This is a priority alert to all metahumans. UN and Alpha request immediate assistance.
Thor, take care of those gunships! Spider-Man, draw them towards the stern!
Sure thing! I just love being a target.
Wolverine, you go
it, Boy Scout. I don't take orders from you.
Machine? How dare you strike the son of Odin?
Show off.
Excuse me, is this the ferry to Staten Island? Use some help. That dude scares me.
What are you girls looking at?
Gentlemen, this is Colonel Nick Fury. I'm on the main bridge, but I'm not sure how long I'll last. Get here ASAP. Fury out!
Mind if I do my
as you
dance?
Wish.
Want some?
sober to catch someone being a hero. Looks like I hit the jackpot. I'm working for the biggest group of villains this world has ever known. The Masters of Evil. That's the best part of all. We're led by the man himself, Dr. Doom. If you only knew. Cause Doom's got a plan that's gonna shake the heavens. You wanna get tough, punk? Good. Cause so do I.
By the power of Asgard!
Affirmative.
Thanks for responding to my SOS so quickly. The helicarrier's under attack by a group of supervillains called the Masters of Evil. And to make matters worse, they're led by Victor Von Doom. My thoughts exactly. It's not important. I told you it's not important.
Colonel Fury, this is the Black Widow. The Masters of Evil have activated the launch cycle of our nuclear missiles. I need help if they are to be stopped.
Help is on its way, Black Widow. Fury out. Team. Just one of those missiles could level an entire city. Failure is not an option. You have to get to the launch bay and stop them.
Someone else? No problem.
got it.
You lose, cupcake! Why not?
Of course.
The way to stop those missiles from firing is to destroy the consoles that control them.
Certainly.
That one of the nuclear missiles launched. I thought I told you to destroy both consoles. All right, you're going to have to activate the self-destruct for that missile. Get to the navigation room on the double.
Well, 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 aren't you just an impressive bunch of heroes? Too bad my good buddies Daredevil and Elektra weren't with you. You wouldn't be trying to stop the nuclear missile I just launched, would you? Hey, if the boss wants me to launch a missile at a heavily populated city, I do it. I don't get paid to ask questions. Sorry, I can't. And even if I did step aside, there's nothing you could do. I've got the only access card to the navigation computer. I choose or else. Here.
Ha!
Masters of Evil are attacking our stabilizing engines. There's too many for me to stop alone.
Black Widow, do not engage the enemy. I want you out of there immediately. Team, double time it and save that engine.
That was my fault, I'm afraid. Fortunately, I was not harmed.
Black Widow, I specifically ordered you not to engage the enemy.
I am sorry, sir. It was unavoidable.
Very well. At least you're safe. Team, you have to stop the enemy from destroying the engine. If they're successful, the helicarrier is finished.
Sure thing.
Thanks for setting us free. Being trapped in our own rooms was kind of an embarrassing situation. Good luck. Be careful.
Now you are trapped. We will teach you the true meaning of pain.
You made a big mistake coming here. One you aren't ever gonna have a chance to repeat. You're in for a world of surprise, my friend. The Masters of Evil have teamed its members up in combinations that even your combined powers can't handle.
Yes. All the better to crush our enemies.
Good. At least you've got guts. I hate fighting cowards.
Yes. I too enjoy a good battle. Now.
Sorry, we got a little carried away, but we're on it. Lower the force fields and let's clear out of here.
It is lucky for you we must depart. I was just getting warmed up. But we will meet again, I promise you.
No problem.
I told you they'd follow. They're as predictable as the sunrise.
Come then, heroes. Follow us a bit further.
We're up here. Now you've had it.
Yes. Let us see how you fare against this force. Attack!
Someone else to pound.
You are too late. In a matter of moments, the Winter Soldier will have unlocked the security code for this gun. Then we shall fire it into the engine.
Don't you understand? You can't defeat the Masters of Evil. We're just too powerful. Abandon ship while you still can.
He has a plan that will give us all enough power to live like kings for an eternity.
Quiet, Chen. You've already said too much.
Ah! It does not matter. They will not live to tell anyone.
Why don't we make sure of that?
Score another one for me.
There's no time to waste. The Masters of Evil have unleashed some huge creature that's attacking our primary engines. If it succeeds, we're all dead.
Consider yourself lucky!
Got it. No wonder the chicks dig me.
Gotcha.
Thank you.
courage to even attempt to battle me. No one can withstand the might of Fin Fang Foom. It is you who has lost. When I send this ship crashing to the earth, the world will see that the Masters of Evil are a force to be reckoned with. Ha! As if you have any say in the matter. Evil creature!
Bad guy.
What's the matter? Couldn't take the heat?
Is he always late?
Hello, team. Welcome to Stark Tower, my pride and joy. It's 40 stories of heaven on earth.
Huh. It's amazing what you can do with just a few billion dollars.
We are now a team?
Yes. I've been empowered by S.H.I.E.L.D. to create a task force to stop the Masters of Evil. But the helicarrier was so badly damaged that it can't be used as a headquarters. Fortunately, Tony is willing to let us stay here for the duration. It has all the facilities we'll require.
Believe me, it's no problem at all. And I called in a few old friends to help us out. Feel free to walk around and meet them.
I'd suggest you meet Hank Pym first, since he's in charge of equipment. The Vision is here as our information officer.
Great. We got a computer to talk to the computers for us.
When you're ready to go on a mission, talk to Wyatt Wingfoot. He'll take you there in one of my Quinjets.
Speaking of that, what is our next mission, Colonel?
I recently received a radio transmission from Dum Dum Dugan requesting that I come to the Omega base. But there was something questionable in his message.
You think it might be a trap?
Maybe. I can't be sure. For more information, talk to the Black Widow.